were treated at the scene. Wiowa police say that they responded to the incident around 9 p.m. and discovered that the mast of the Sea Dragon ride, a pirate ship that swings back and forth, snapped while the ride was in motion. Last June, an 11-year-old South Jersey girl was killed after falling from a Ferris wheel at the amusement park. Wiowa detectives, along with New Jersey's investigator of amusement rides, are looking into what caused the incident. Monica Miller, WJZM.